Hello, beautiful blockchain people. That's me again at CryptoSpine. This is my next cryptocurrency market overview. So let's start. Let's have a look at the prices of the major cryptocurrencies according to the site CoinGecko. And as we see, the market has recorded a small price decline for the last 24 hours. So I would say that after the bearish pressure or correction that took place last week during the weekend, now since the beginning of the week, let's say of the current week, the cryptocurrency market has been stabilizing. And I want to mention that on Monday we analyzed the price chart of Bitcoin. Yesterday we analyzed the price chart of Ethereum. But today I'm not going to analyze the price chart of any cryptocurrency. I will just talk a little bit about Hive blockchain, the Hive ecosystem, and really the big developments and growth that is taking place. And I want to say that because of the recent price increase of Hive, let's have a look at the price chart of Hive here. So this is how the price chart looks like for the last 1 year. So we had a solid price increase. And of course, even with this correction that is taking place now in the cryptocurrency market, this price is much, much higher than it used to be, let's say, a year ago when the price was just 10 or 12 cents. Now it's 170 or 164. I want to say that it attracts many new users. So Hive is a blockchain or a big ecosystem that has many applications. And one of them is the so-called blogging platform or opportunity. And now, because the price of Hive is increasing, the people who use this blockchain-based social media platform, they earn really very some of the posts that are really interesting, for example, for gaming, for traveling, or etc. They earn a lot of money. For example, here we have $600, here $400, $500. Of course, some of the newbies or the people who have just joined the ecosystem, they don't earn that much, but in the long run, they can achieve such kind of, let's say, earning. And this is really cool. For example, $150, $149, and so on. I want to say that this video will go immediately to Hive blockchain. So I also take advantage of this really beautiful blockchain ecosystem. And then I post it to different social media, centralized social media platforms, such as, let's say, YouTube, and etc., where I don't earn absolutely anything. And I want to say that this is very nice. And once again, now when the price is increasing, the activity is increasing, and I have seen really many new faces here, so many new people have jumped in our ecosystem. And now let me show you some interesting statistics. So this is what one of the Hive participants, this is another front end, so we have many, many front ends that are attached or in this ecosystem, and they provide access to Hive blockchain. This is Hive block. Here is PigD, for example, a front end that I use on my computer. So this is the recent statistics. So here we see that the number of posts is increasing slowly but steadily, the number of votes, the daily accounts transacting. Actually, these are the bloggers, so we have now on a daily basis 15 or 16,000 bloggers. Earlier in the summer, for example, in the summer, we had approximately on average 12,000. So this is a nice, let's say, almost 30 or 35% increase of the number of active bloggers that are blogging on a daily basis just for the last 3 or 4 months. This is really a big success. Now here we see a jump in this chart of the number of posts. So more and more people are starting to post because they earn really very nice amount of money. Also, I want to say that yes, we had a really influx of new people because of the Splinterlands game. So this is the NFT blockchain based game on Hive blockchain. So people who earn this, who play this game, they earn tokens and Hive. So it's really cool. It's not only about blogging. I said this ecosystem has many applications. For example, one of them that I use on a daily basis regularly is the so-called ActiFit, where the application counts the number of steps on a daily basis. So this is an application for active people. You don't have to be in front of your computer. You don't have to write some posts. You just have to go outside, make some have a stroll, make some steps, and later, for example, post them to Hive blockchain. And if you get upvotes from your friends or etc., you will get some amount of money. For example, this is a post that earned $2.31. And I want to say that here I will show some statistics. So we see that the number of active users, so the so-called ActiFit, this is one of the applications built on Hive blockchain, the retention rate has started to increase. Last year we had, let's say, close to 300 or 350 people using on a daily basis this application. Now we have 450, even more, 400 and let's say, yes, close to 450 users. Of course, this application has over 5,000 users, but on a daily basis, the retention rate is increasing, and this makes me happy because now I see once again that because of the price increase, it's really profitable to use the applications of Hive blockchain. So this is really cool. And I want to say that, let me show you another statistics. This is another, let's say, active Hiver who publishes on a daily basis some useful statistics. For example, this is what we have recently. Is December 6th this year. Here I want to show you some really very interesting charts. So these are the number of accounts per level. So now we have over 2 million and approximately 2.3 million accounts that fits in the Redfish, let's say, group. So these are the small accounts that don't have that much money, and actually they, most of the people earn this money. Then the next number of active users are the so-called minnows, and we have nowadays $8,461 people. And here are the orcas, the dolphins, orcas, and the whales. And I want to say that nowadays these small accounts that have been really very active recently are 83,000. If we have a look at these statistics exactly a year ago, so here is what we had last year at the same time. So it's 2020, December 6th. Let me show you the chart. So we had at that moment 1,411,000, let's say, Redfishes, small accounts. Now we have almost 1 million more. So these are 1 million more new users to this Hive blockchain. And nowadays, the number of active people on a daily basis in this group is 83,000 and over. Last year, we had just 14,000. So when the price was low, when the price of Hive was last year, 10 cents, 11 cents, 12 cents, we had many users, but most of them were inactive. And now it's opposite. Some of those people are returning to the Hive blockchain. They're becoming more active. We see an influx of new users who have recently joined the ecosystem. Also, some interesting thing I want to mention is that even the decentralization process is taking place, because last year, this is the number of dolphins that we have. For example, it's a mid-size accounts. 1,830, dolphins. Now we have less dolphins, so the number of dolphins is fewer. 1,641 dolphins, the orcas and the whales. Here we had 236 orcas. This is what we have nowadays. A year ago, we had more orcas. So we see, I'm really very happy that I see this decentralization where the bigger accounts are getting less and fewer and fewer. So we have fewer and fewer bigger accounts. So we have this process of decentralizations where the number of small players is increasing. And this really makes me happy. And once again, because of the price increase, we have a new an influx of new users. Hive is a beautiful ecosystem that has many applications. For example, these are some of those beautiful decentralized applications built on Hive blockchain. For example, games like Splinterlands. I don't play games actually, but actually Splinterlands is always in top three blockchain-based NFT games in the world. So these games are, for example, Splinterlands, Axie Infinity, Alien Worlds. They are always top three. Actually, usually Splinterlands is always either top one or top two. And Alien Worlds is, let's say, the competitor to some extent to Splinterlands. This is according to the number of active players on a daily basis. And Axie Infinity is the third game that is really very popular in the blockchain world as well. Also, we have, these are the front ends, for example, PigD that I use on a daily basis, HiveBlock that give access to the blockchain for blogging. So people use this for blogging, not for gaming. Here we have an NFT showroom, so you can mint your NFTs, you can sell your NFTs, you can buy NFTs, you can collect NFTs. Also, we have really many games. I'm, for example, this one I knew, Brewmaster. This is this game, really a very interesting game. Once again, there are many games. I'm not familiar with all of them. You can have a look at all these interesting games. For example, I know the Splinterlands, the Crypto Brewmaster, DCT Rising Star. There are other games as well, but they're not that popular. So these are the most actively played games. That's why we see them here. Also, I want to say that Leo Finance, this video will go to Leo Finance because it's like the community for traders, investors, financial analysts built on the Hive blockchain. It is really something massive. Actifit, Treespeak, for example. This video, for example, I use DTube. So these are, let's say, decentralized video vlogging, let's say, platform that are integrated into Hive blockchain. So this video will go to Hive blockchain via DTube. Some people use Treespeak. So for example, you can see this video here and they are money $5, $234, $10, $161, $20, $133. Of course, some people at the very beginning, they earn less money, a dollar, two or three. But on YouTube, for example, small vloggers, they don't earn anything. They absolutely cannot really meet the requirements to earn something. Here you can earn something, a really decent amount of money for small bloggers. I use, once again, DTube. So once again, there are many, many applications built on the top of Hive blockchain. And Hive is really a very big competitor to the centralized, let's say, social media platforms such as Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and all Reddit, Instagram, because we have these decentralized applications here for traveling, even these applications that are counting your steps and games. So this is a massive ecosystem that will really sooner or later displace decentralized social media platforms like YouTube, Facebook, because people here, they earn money, they engage with the other people. This is really, I'm really very happy. And once again, because the price is increasing, it is becoming more and more beneficial to use Hive blockchain. So fellas, that's it for today. Thank you for watching this video. If you have some questions, if you are new to Hive blockchain ecosystem, and I decided to make this video exactly for those people who are not familiar with this blockchain-based social media platform, just write a comment, ask me, and I will help you or guide you how to join Hive blockchain. That's it for today. Thank you for watching this video. Good luck in the financial markets, and I have a wonderful day, and I hope to see you in the next one. It was me again at CryptoSpark.